in the eaves. Brilliant moon and all the milky sky, and all that famous harmony of leaves that blotted out man's image and his cry. A girl arose that had red mournful lips, and seen the greatness of the world in tears, doomed like Odysseus and the laboring ships, and proud as Priam murdered with his peers. Frozen on the instant, clamorous eaves, climbing moon upon an empty sky, and all that lamentation of the leaves could but compose man's image and his creed.